Good morning, Blazers. I'm Jasper.
And I'm Jack. Today we'll bring you teacher pet peeves and a news lip sync brought to you by Glenn Shore.
KLBJT starts now.
Upon the pencil clicking, fidget spinner spinning, weird question questioning, we are going to explore what may annoy teachers.
Everybody knows when they come into my class that the binders need to be on the floor, and if they're not on the floor, then they need to quietly put them on the floor. You know, maybe a pet peeve like that. Or, you know, just those kids who can never sit still. You know, just like... Okay.
Number one, interrupting my class when I'm trying to teach. Number two, people ask me the same question four or five times when I've already answered.
I have lots of pet peeves, but the ones that come to mind right away, I hate it when people wait to the last minute and tell me they're not ready instead of asking me when I can actually help them. I hate it when people cut in line when I wait in line, and I dislike it when people borrow paper and pencils when they have their own and they're just too lazy to get it out.
My biggest pet peeve as a teacher is, hey guys, you need to stop talking, is when students are not on task or don't take notes or when they're loud.
Well, my eyes have been opened. I won't do any of that stuff now that I know it bothers teachers.
Yeah, me too. You know what else I want to learn?
What's that?
I want to learn how to be a pro Elvis Presley lip syncer. I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I'm dancing on my own.
And that's what they don't know.
That was a great video. Our producer, Alex, has some skill.
History of the day. In 1296, the Battle of Dunbar, the Scots are defeated by Edward I of England.
Pun of the day. Don't spell part backwards. It's a trap.
Quote of the day. Some days are just bad. That's all. You have to experience sadness to know happiness. I remind myself that not every day is going to be a good day, but that's just how it is. By Adita Vantes.
That's all we have today, Blazers.
See you next time.
See you next time on Blazer News.